Imagine being able to create quizzes that align perfectly with your course content without spending hours on the setup. With AI Assistant in Storyline 360, you can generate quiz questions or even simple knowledge checks or ungraded questions based on your content, your learning objectives, all tailored to fit your learners' needs. So come on, let me show you how easy it is to streamline quiz and question creation with AI Assistant. Just create a simple knowledge check for this first slide, physical health. So here's how we'll do it. We'll come up here to the home tab on the ribbon, and then we have question. And this is going to bring open the question window. Now we need to choose the content that we want to use. So we have three modules. Well, actually, one is just an artboard. That's just resources, icons, and colors. And then I have my two modules. I'm going to expand module one, or second module, module one right here. And I just want to select that physical health slide. I could select all of the slides, but each one is sort of touching on a different topic. I think just the physical health is the one I want to use. So I'm going to come down and click continue. And I'm asked, what is the content or the topic for my question, physical health and workplace performance? Okay, go ahead and click generate. And here's a quick draft of our question. So we can see the question here. We have a multiple choice and we have some feedback. Now, if we wanted to revise anything, we could come down here and add some specific directions. We could change our focus. We could even include an extra answer that we wanted to include with the question. I'm going to accept this as it is. So I'll click insert. And that just takes a moment to generate. You can see the AI Assistant panel over here on the right. It's telling me it's done. It's also indicating where that slide is inserted. The way the knowledge checks work is they're going to be inserted right after the slide that you just selected. So the next slide down, and you can see by default, this is set up as just a blank template slide. So it's just using a default question slide. But if you have your own layout, your own custom layout that you've defined, you can just right click and choose apply and then find the layout that you want to assign. Okay, cool. Now, if you decided that at any point you wanted to come back in here, you want to edit that question, you absolutely can. So come on over here to the right and just open up the AI Assistant panel. And then down below, we can choose to edit that question. So let's say we wanted to focus more on maybe ergonomic practices, something like that. So we'll say that change the focus to focus on ergonomics at work. So we'll try that and just. All right, so that looks a little different, and that might be what we want to use for our question. So we're going to head and just say replace, and that'll update the question slide for us. Just takes a moment here. Okay, cool. So now we have our updated question. We still have our choices, and we just need to reapply the custom layout just to finish off the overall look and feel of our question.
All right, that's how you can use AI Assistant to generate, customize, and even edit quizzes and individual questions based on your course content and storyline.